We're here in Cumbria, in the northern tip of England, to see the official world unveiling of the most talked about air rifle on the planet, the Wolverine. It's a 303 calibre PCP that's capable of pushing out 50 grain pellets at over 100 foot-pounds. And when manufacturers Daystate choose Greystoke Castle as their official venue, you know it's going to be something a little bit special. Now, it's a by invitation only, but AirgunTV has been given access all areas, so we can bring you a sneak preview of the unveiling. Let's go and have a look.
Well, Daystate made quite a day of it for those 80 or so people lucky enough to be on the guest list. A mix of top shooting journalists, airgun celebrities and the Daystate Owners Club. And proceedings commenced with a talk from Neville Howard, the castle's current occupant, about its 1,000-year history, which has seen it plundered by Oliver Cromwell in the 1600s and by British Army tanks who used it as a training ground at the start of World War II. Other seminars came from the Penrith Red Squirrel Group, a cause closely supported by Daystate to help re-establish the red squirrel population back into Britain since the grey squirrel takeover, along with a demonstration of the custom stockwork carried out by Sab Graphics, who also brought along some incredible examples of woodwork they've customised for Daystate owners. It all built up to the Wolverine's unveiling by Daystate's MD, Tony Beelis, who then gave the invitees the exclusive opportunity to have a go with the 100 foot-pound supergun on the specially set up range in the castle's beautiful grounds, but only after former field target champion Stuart Hancock's demonstrated the rifle's awesome accuracy potential by dropping a 40mm killzone knockdown target 100 yards away in a very stiff wind. While Daystate had laid on many rifles to enjoy, it was understandably the Wolverine that everyone was queuing up for, and for good reason. Its performance left even the most well-known media pundits gushing out the plaudits.
That is quite extraordinary. So much power, but no violence at all. It's as smooth as silk, and yet downrange, it hammers it.
It's just, that's phenomenal. It really is. And you are literally putting the crosshair on it, even with the wind.
The Wolverine's phenomenal performance soon had many people knocking down the target, not just at the shorter 50-yard ranges, but also on that 100-yarder. So Stuart stepped back up to the mark to show everyone up by doing it from the standing stance. Wow. How does the 100 foot-pound Wolverine compare to shooting a sub 12 foot-pound air rifle, Stuart?
It's as easy as a 12 foot-pound in a way.
Well, a world champion probably would say that, but having dropped a few of the 100 yarders myself with it, I can tell you that the Wolverine 303 is an awesome rifle that just carried on doing the business all day long.
So that's it for the Daystate day at Greystoke Castle. I think the Wolverine 303 has been extremely well received. But I've got a little confession. Daystate allowed me privileged access for 2 weeks to test the pre-production Wolverine. And if you want to see what I think of it, then there's a full review on AirgunTV.
That is quite extraordinary.
Wow. I think at that point, I get up and I walk away.